One person is dead after an early morning fire in Mount Pleasant. You see the home here. And as WISN 12 News' Marianne Lyles reports from Racine County, police are investigating, calling the fire suspicious.
The damage is clear. This house on 16th Street near Green Bay Road in Mount Pleasant was destroyed by an overnight fire. Neighbors say they were woken up after midnight.
It was about 12:30. I started seeing flashing in my house in the bedroom, came out, saw flames shooting out of the front window.
It was kind of eerie when I saw the, especially the flames coming out of the front. It was just weird that all of a sudden there was, it was just scary. And then all of a sudden you hear the windows popping and...
South Shore firefighters say within 15 minutes, they removed one person from the burning home. The victim dead on the scene, police say severely burned.
Police have put this tape all around the house, and you can see an officer is sitting here watching the property. Mount Pleasant Police is calling this a crime scene.
Neighbors say the homeowners were no longer living here.
The people that moved out have been gone for a year.
Yeah, I knew that it was vacated, which was why, you know, you kind of wonder how the fire started when there was no one in there.
But the fire department says the electric and gas were still on, and recently neighbors spotted a woman at the home.
My husband was out shoveling snow the other day, and he said there was a lady walking around there.
Suspicious circumstances leaving neighbors with questions as they celebrate the holiday. In Mount Pleasant, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.
The South Shore Fire Department says the fire appears to have started near the front of the home, but no cause has been determined at this time. The victim has not yet been identified.